Hello.
Hi.
My name is David Fennessy, and I'm the composer of the next piece you're going to hear tonight, called Peep Peep Peep. One nice connection about my piece to the Morten Feldman piece is that the piano is really the central thing in my piece also. And it's very much to do with my own personal relationship with pianos. I remember my grandmother had an upright piano in her house, and it was terribly out of tune, very badly out of tune. And I remember as kids, you know, we used to sit up on the stool and you try and find where the nice notes are, you know, to make chords. And it's a strange thing, I don't mean it to insult Morten Feldman, but it made me think a little bit while I was listening to that piece. And I think there's something very similar about the way that Feldman composed for the piano, which was just finding chords that just gave him pleasure, not in an intellectual way, but just what really sits. I just want to say that it's been really amazing for me to come back to Novi Sad. Again, I was here about less than 2 years ago doing some workshops with amazing composers here, and I had a terrific time, so I was really to work with great musicians and to be asked to come back and work with these guys has been just a lot of fun, and I think it's great what they do with the series and the things that they're trying to do with new music in Novi Sad, so I'm very happy to be here, and I hope you enjoy the piece. So I'd like to invite now the rest of the ensemble, so I'm not alone on the stage. And yeah, let's play Peep Peep Peep.